Click and drag down on the background. Shift F to turn on polyframe. I forgot to press edit. Never mind, let's start again. It's in 2.5D, that's why I can't turn on polyframe. So I need to clear the canvas, Ctrl or Command N. Click and drag down on the canvas again and press T to edit. Then click on Make Polymesh 3D.